Welcome back to the how-to channel, guys, and today we're talking about how to get the keyboard settings changed on your iPhone. Guys, so simply go and start trying to write a message, all right? Then what's going to happen? You'll see the keyboard there. What you want to do is hold down the world, all right? The three keyboard symbols at the bottom can shift your keyboard from side to side, okay? It's useful if you're using one-handed text. You might actually want to change the language, so hold it down. Anything you need to do, all right? Select the keyboard settings at the top, press keyboard, and then hit them settings. All right, and the keyboard settings will actually open up more for you. Now, pick any language you'd like to add to it, English, whatever it is you want to do. Okay, you may have seen people writing in different fonts. You need to download an app from the App Store for that. All right, so all you got to do is go into your app from your settings and turn keyboard access on like that. Okay, super easy, guys. All right, then just hold down the message again, select its name, scroll along, pick your font, and change the keyboard to any look that you fancy. Super, super easy, guys. All right, I'm blessed that I get to bring you stuff like this. Super easy tips on how to work your iPhone and Android better. Not only that, how to make life a little bit easier. So, guys, it's really, really easy. That world symbol is the one. Okay, if you want to download the app from the App Store, please go over. Any of these apps work. I don't recommend any of them because they're all great. Just choose the font that you like, but please like and follow for more how-to videos.